A man was injured after being hit by a runaway wood chipper in South Fayette Township. Allegheny County dispatchers tell us the machine broke free from its tow vehicle and hit the man on Fawcett Church Road. There's no word on how that wood chipper broke free. The man suffered a leg injury.